Everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk upstairs, I'm Mike Emmerich. Tonight we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. Eddie, what are you thinking as we prepare for this one?
The fans are on their feet supporting their team, celebrating the start of regular season play. This is playoff atmosphere in game number one.
For some of these players, it is their first season. For others, they're in double digits. Regardless, it's exciting to start a new season, and we have begun it right now. We have begun our contest. On to Ryan. Up the wing, making some headway. Skill play by James Neal. Shoots. Outstanding save with a glove. It's probably noisy at the bench, but Ray can hear us. You're on, man.
Doc, it'll be interesting to see which team is able to move the puck better than their opponent tonight. Both teams like to be very aggressive. I'm going to be watching how quickly they can get in on the forecheck. But the team that can efficiently move the puck from their D zone up to the middle of the ice is probably going to be the team that wins.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. Jonathan Quick is the owner of a championship. Was on the United States Olympic team in 2010, though he did not get into any of the action there. One of the fine goaltenders ever raised in the United States.
Played his college hockey at UMass Amherst. He's developed into one of the most consistent goaltenders that we've seen in the National Hockey League in a long, long time.
And the playoff MVP in 2012. Back near the blue line to Pietrangelo. Point blank shot. Score! Didn't take long, did it?
Simmons realized he didn't have much time in tight and he put it in on a one-timer.
Enzo, good air time on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
Washington's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Now the puck rounded up by Alex Pietrangelo. Looks from the corner. And sent down to Eberle. Hard work here. Kicked and escapes by Eberle. Keeps it going up the wing. Feeds the point. Shrugs him off. Nicely into the zone. Shoots one. Great glove save.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Quick's able to flash the leather on this excellent scoring chance. He tried to go top cheese, denied.
Under 7 minutes gone here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. That one is pointed to him. Good place to shoot from. Side to side they go. Rattled the cage on that one.
That's what we call a purpose shot.
Pressure now. Looking to Nylander. Up the wing he keeps on going. Pointed to Kulikov. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Slides it to the point to Goodrow. To Boucher. Didn't miss by much. Now it's directed to Merrill. Washington's looking to headman up the wing. Has it in his own end. Gets in, looks over his options here. Washington's getting to the neutral zone. Propelled to Merrill. Chip to Maroon. Puck loose, now picked up. Winnipeg's got possession in the defensive zone. Got that pass near the blue. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
quick athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against him. Excellent save.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Washington's carrying on up the wing. Lets it go. Turned aside. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right here.
Bishop's athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
Washington's got another win. And snap to Shen. Big drive. Didn't get through. And quickly to Shen. Broke it right up. With a blast. Brilliant save by Bishop.
Bishop's looking awfully confident after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact with the shooter.
Lightning in that glove. Got a hit towards center. The Hawks continue to probe up the wing. Looking from the corner. Terrific stop, but it's loose. Up the wing, moving along. Winnipeg's in their own end and controlling the play. Still has control up the wing. Picks it up in his own end. Wonderful chance, was an outstanding pad save. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Oh, what a glove he's got there.
Well, that thing's labeled for the shelf. What a great glove stop there.
The Hawks prevailing on the faceoff. Slid to Strom. Oh, broke it up. Trying to go to Granlund. Good place to shoot from, and he does. He's held up against the boards. First period is over. The players will get a rest. The vendors and the organist will not. Washington's got the only goal in this one thus far.
Every playoff game, our team score brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish.
Simmons' goal came very early in the period. And a lot of other opportunities came later on, but none of them resulted in a red light. We are at intermission. ...20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. Edsel, what did you think of the first?
Winnipeg's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Passing one off now to Ekblad. Pitching it to Neal. Carried right up the middle of the ice. Gets in. What'll he do? And picked up now by Van Riemsdyk. Scrum over, puck kicked. Pitching this one to Trouba. Directing that one to Simmons. And he continues with it up the wing. Terrific determination by Van Riemsdyk. Back near the blue line to Petrangelo. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. The Hawks wheel it up the wing. Gets in. What'll he do? And that's an offside. Just a hair under 4 minutes have transpired here in the second. Washington's up in this game, 1-0. The Hawks with a win at center. Pass attempt to Strom. In front! Stared him down and made the save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Has it picked up. Snapping a pass to Eberle. Back in front. Wonderful save. Another save. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Shot. Terrific save. Carried to the corner boards by Eberle. Fantastic shutdown. Washington's in possession as they move up the wing. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Puck is thrown to Goodrow.
Gathered up again by Kulikov. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Outstanding save off a chance.
The Hawks lug that along up the wing.
Pointed to Goodrow. He throws it there, moving it to Kulikov. Good work with the stick. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Solid glove save. And he freezes for the whistle.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Shoots it on, and it's driven away again.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
But a good reach and a good step in there for possession. The Gladiators are moving the puck in neutral ice. Skilled play by Neal. Trying the probe up the wing. And he gains the zone. Attack zone possession here. Freezes play. Solid, clean win. Tip to the net. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Barkov's stick was in a ready position, and he one-timed it past the goalie.
Quick's not going to like this one, beating low on the stick side.
Winnipeg's got this game tied here late in the second period. Lots of time left, lots of exciting play ahead. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. I don't know if they can get everybody off, but it's dumped in, and it looks like the forwards can come to the bench. Looking to headman up the wing. Looks ahead to start something. Winnipeg's in their own end and in possession. Moving it on up the wing. Makes that play deep. Turned on net. That shot came from right in front.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
For the blast. Oh, that's a good shot. Great pad save. Nearing the last minute of this middle period.
In the second period.
Chance. One timer. Can you say ping? A backhand shot and a good save in the goal crease. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. You decide what these shot totals tell you. 16 for Winnipeg and 9 for Washington. Barkov's shot became his goal. It tied the game, and we had to break. underway in the third period. This game is tied. Strawman's in his own end, headed toward center. Winnipeg's got it in center ice. Has it back deep. Laid on to Krejci. Possession still as he moves up the wing. On the outside, a shot. Got his stick on it. And the puck is grabbed by Van Riemsdyk. Winnipeg's got possession in their own end. And the puck is scooped up by James Neal. Good, solid defensive play with his stick. Looking to Simmons. Gets across, looks over his options. Flings it. Oh, deflected away. Winnipeg's in control of the puck up the wing. He's in. Got it all.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
A little under 5 minutes played here in the third. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Good help for the centerman. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Winnipeg's got another faceoff win. And now it's directed to Strome. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Oh, that was close. Trying to go to Grigorenko. Held up against the boards. Washington's lugging it up the wing. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Deflected off the blocker. And he holds on.
Bishop's been sharp all night. Excellent pad save on a great shot.
Good clean win. One timer, not through. Fires. Tries to clear. Collected by Lewis. Passed across point to point. Centers. Great pressure. Goes back deep for it. The scrum continues at the glass. Washington's moving the puck in their own end. Maroon's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Moves it to the corner. Pass cut. Gains the blue line. Carries it to the corner. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
And he picks it up. Moving it now up the wing. On to Boucher. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Up the wing and still with it. Mashed in. Winnipeg's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. It's an onside play. With a shot. Score! That's two unanswered goals.
Boucher's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Winnipeg's got the lead now by one. Third period of play. It'll be a wonderful finish. They've got the draw. Propelled to Barkov. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. One timer. No luck.
You put that puck in, that ices the game.
Passing one off now to Gronlin. Holds in the corner. He's through. Let's go a wrist shot. Wide. Up the wing and moving well. Chip to Neal.
to Strome.
And they've got it again. The Gladiators through the neutral zone glide along. Shoots one. Turned away off the pad. Skating with it now through the neutral zone. Stinks in. We are in the last minute. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Slid to Trouba. Stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner. Laid on to Strome. On to Ekblad. Pitching it to Strome. Onside. Propelled to Eberle. Snapped out of the air. And he'll cover.
Well, for my eye line, I think this is in, guys, but it's an unbelievable stop. It keeps his team in shouting distance of the lead.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in. The Gladiators looking to head man up the wing. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
After that hit there, Doc, we better tighten up our chin straps.
Slid back across from one point to the other. Wonderful stop.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
And there it is. The game is over. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a marvel. Score was close. Shots on goal were not.
Well, I know who's buying dinner for the goaltender tonight.
And so ends our telecast of this hockey game tonight. Only one chance to make a good first impression, and one team did. The other team did not, at least according to the scoreboard. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick saying good night.